Welcome to San Michel District. Thank you for flying Air Sedova. Good hunting.
I could do with a guide.
No can do. Family business to take care of.
Your first target's name is Carrie Sheridan. I need some confidential codes hidden in her memory.
Who is she?
The most famous architect in Neo-Paris. Stored in her brain is every detail of every building she's designed.
How do I find her?
Your contact goes by the name of Bad Request. He's waiting on the last floor of the San Michel Rotunda.
Nothing to see here, folks. Keep it cool, Nellin. Keep it cool.
Behold the privileged few, safe with their little comforts, while others live in suffering, a few meters from their barricade.
No one chooses which side of the firewall to grow up on.
It's not their selfishness that I condemn, sister. It's their eagerness to forget everything that bothers them.
Thank you. best for Simon's birthday is to die for it.
If you're still suffering from the delusion that you could still get into that size, you need to send Sen checkup.
Manifestations. It shall reveal the Lord and His Word. And the Lord rearticulated, recalled, packet by packet, from amidst the collective recollections of His scattered faithful, shall form a new word. And then the Lord reassembled, will return to pay the price for the burden of our sins. Exercise and work your memory, because the word of the Lord will reveal itself in the minds of the just.
I'm late. Dear Lord, I'm so very sorry, madam.
Hey!
Are you okay? Should I call for emergency assistance?
No! Hey, I'm fine.
If you should desire
I'm sorry,
to file a complaint, my identification has been saved by your Sensen terminal. Good day.
Finally! I've been waiting 20 minutes!
Sideways, I come here. You'll love it. with me. It's Christmas every day. You shit sideways, I cuff you. You look at me funny, I track you down, then cuff you. Nobody gets away. Nobody touches me. The Christmas Show. Direct, live, and it's on Channel Fear. With me, it's Christmas every day. You shit sideways, I cuff you. You look at me funny, I track you down, then cuff you. Nobody gets away. Nobody touches me. The Christmas Show. Direct, live, and it's on Channel Fear. With me, it's Christmas every day. You get sideways.
Is this your address, ma'am?
Yes. Yes, I think so. Thank you.
At your service. If you're prone to intermittent memorial access, you should activate your AUG compass before going out.
Wait, looks like we have another one there. Miss, are you okay? You seem lost.
It's her, the escaped memory hunter.
Okay. Patrol 17, log. Escaped suspect ID'd. Recovery in progress.
Feel the perimeter.
Taking the high road, huh? Your instincts are coming back to you.
Who were they? The uniforms.
Saber Force. Private police financed by Memorize. Crowd control with a smile.
She's around here someplace.
Sweep and search. She's a pro, so keep it tight.
Thank you.
This way. Patrol 17! Answer, dammit! Come on, guys, where are you?
What's this bad request guy look like?
Young, nervous, dumb haircut. A wannabe memory hunter faithful to the cause. Oh, and he's your biggest fan. You're almost at the Rotunda, and Sabre Force has lost your trail. Well done.
Citizens! A roof for everyone! Sign the petition!
Big Charlie and his grand schemes. Always striving for utopia, but creating hell on the way. That damn Sensen network was his first stab, and look how that's turned out.
He's the boss of Memorize.
No, he's the star genius. The capricious talent that gets to tinker away in his ivory tower. Memorize CEO is his wife, Scylla Cartier-Wells. One name, two heads, a thousand reasons to bite your fingernails.
Nemopolis, a radiant future conceived by Charles Cartier-Wells. Remember, long live La Camille. Nemopolis, your release from fear is at hand. Close by is a place of harmony. Nemopolis, the first memory comes. Live in perfect trust with your neighbor. Openness, freedom from fear. Nemopolis, a radiant future conceived by Charles Cartier-Wells. Remember, long live La Camille. Nemopolis, your release from fear is at hand. Close by is a place of harmony. Nemopolis, the first memory comes. Live in perfect trust with your neighbor. Openness, freedom from fear. Nemopolis, a radiant future conceived by Charles Cartier-Wells. Remember, long live La Camille. Nemopolis, your release from fear is at hand. Close by is a place of harmony. Nemopolis. Long live La Commune. Nemopolis, your release from fear is at hand. Close by is a place of harmony. Nemopolis, the first memory commune. Live in perfect trust with your neighbor. Openness, freedom from fear. Nemopolis, a radiant future conceived by Charles Cartier-Wells. Remember, long live La Commune. Nemopolis, your release from fear is at hand. Close by is a place of harmony. Nemopolis, the first memory comes. Live in perfect trust with your neighbor. Openness.
Nilan the Hunter, I'm your biggest fan.
Thanks.
I've already scouted a route. It's not the first time I've been shopping in the land of the rich.
I'm looking for the architect's offices.
Everything's in here. An hour ago, I memorized the ideal path to avoid the surveillance drones. You just need to take it. It's an incredible honor to get opened up by the best. Like having your autograph. You done? Did you get everything?
Yes.
Follow my past. A trail of rememberings with everything you'll need to get past the drones through the Comfortress, all the way to Kaori Sheridan. I've sprinkled the route with memo boys, anchored just so. They'll tell you when to activate my rememberings. And I appreciate the fact that you didn't siphon my head. For a second there, I thought you might wipe our encounter. Remember you soon.
He's my biggest fan.
Hello, Nilan. If everything went to plan, you were talking to me a few minutes ago, and you've now got access to this remembrance. Repeat what I do, and you'll be able to work your way through to your target. You better be ready, because here we go. Your Sensen will overlay the space around you with the memories I have of this area. Using your glove, you can synchronize with them to reveal hidden information. There you go. I'll let you synchronize. We'll meet up on the other side. Hey, I'm back. Ready to play Follow the Leader?
Great.
When you cross the drones, be careful. They don't ask questions first, if you see what I mean. Stay clear of their detection cones and you've got nothing to worry about. The problem is seeing their detection cones. I threw together a device that allows me to see them as an overlay on my sensen, so each time you activate my remembrance, you'll be able to see them through my memory. Just a little jump to the finish line. God damn it! That was not how to do it.
This kid Christmas. I knew him. He's a memory hunter like me.
Was. He's the shame of your profession. Could have been a genius, but he traded his soul for a fat paycheck.
Thank you.
Going to be climbing much longer?
Kaori Sheridan loves to contemplate her creations from her balcony. Keep following Bad Request's remembrance.
Get to the other side. We're going to exploit a privacy statute that forbids drones from scanning through walls. To get to the other side, we're going to exploit a privacy statute that forbids drones from scanning through walls. Try to keep up. Okay, we're gonna use the wall as cover from the drone scanners. Get behind it and stay out of sight. Well, here we are.
You should be close to your target now.
What kind of memory am I looking for exactly, inside this woman's head?
Miss Sheridan directs the Phoenix Project, the Neo-Paris global renovation. I want to know the secrets of the San Michel Dam.
The dam overlooking the district? Why?
Let's just say I'm a believer in the free circulation of persons and goods.
Stop shaking in your shoes, citizens. Your champ is here, live and life-size. I'm about to give you the immense privilege of watching me save you all from public enemy numero uno. Yeah, Nilan, I'm talking to you. Your back's against the wall. You duped Olga, but you're dealing with Kid Christmas now, pumpkin. Critical hit. Stop shaking in your shoes, citizens. Your champ is here!
Where was I already? The dam? No, not the dam, huh? That's strange. It's really strange.
Did you get the security code? Transfer them to me.
Edge, your bit rate's tumbling.
Someone's trying to hijack our comms. Try to get somewhere higher. Hurry. I'll see if I can find a clean channel. Nilan, you read me? Nilan,
Edge,
do you read
me? I read you.
I got around Kid's malware. Send me the codes. Hurry.
Okay, uploading them.
Perfect. All that's left to do is to hack into the San Michel Dam mainframe.
Caught red-handed. You errorists are shameless. Nilan, all these years and still choosing the losing side.
We know each other!
You were one of the best memory hunters ever. Big girl. Maybe the best, but you took a different road. And look where that got you. A criminal. Hunted. And a head full of holes. Political ideals are so last millennium.
You always waste so much saliva! Or is it just when you're on the air?
You always had that cocky, loudmouth thing going for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. Time for the Christmas show! Bet you felt that. That's another sweet view right there. She wants to make a show of it.
So you're going the distance?
How'd you like that Christmas present? Bet you felt that. Okay, you've earned a taste of Kid's hammers. It's time to... Well done, big girl. You're through to the final segment of the show.
Shut up and fight.
Excellent proposition. It's time for... Sudden Death! Come on! That's another sweet little youth right there. She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine.
Hey, kid!
Take my gift!
Is that your lot?
Bet you felt that. Bet you felt that.
Get the hint and stay down.
Bet you felt that. Eat dirt. Boom! Right there. No rules. No foul. How'd you like that Christmas present? Missing her face. You gotta admit, she's got grit. Eat dirt. Right there. Dig my style. How'd you like that Christmas present? Take my gift. Bet you felt that.
Still on the losing side.
No, not here. Not in front of my fans. No, wait, we can talk. I can give you a whole other...
Ah!
Thanks to the codes you sent me, the Aeris counterattack will begin in just a few minutes. Use all this confusion to get out and make your way to Slum 404.
The name is Nilin. This time, you'll remember me.
At 10:47 this morning, sirens blared throughout the entire city when the Saint-Michel Dam suddenly opened, releasing billions of liters of water from the Saint-Louis artificial lake into the peaceful Saint-Michel district. As you can see on these Sensen images, the gigantic wave swallowed everything in its way. The scale of this catastrophe is difficult to imagine at this time, as the Neo-Paris authorities are already reporting dozens dead and several hundred missing. On the other side of the dam, the sudden lowering of the water level has not gone without consequence for the inhabitants of Slum 404, a neighborhood well known for ongoing social unrest. The Saber Force has immediately been deployed in and around the area to contain any potential riots. Indeed, the now empty Saint-Louis Lake has put an end to the isolation of the Bastille Fortress, home of the most dangerous criminals in Neo-Paris. Stay tuned for more.
Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Edge revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth. A colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
restricted until further notice.